Hi everyone, it's Robin. Welcome to day 14 of Marian's 31 day challenge. And this huge pile of just stuff in front of you is basically my rub-ons, thickers, alpha stickers, different types of, you know, paper embellishments, the little vellum quotes and the tags and things that you can get. So what I'm going to do, actually these were have all been stored. I'm pretty organized with things. But, you know, always room for improvement. So, and this has just been a huge mess. This box is where they've all been stored. And just, I've had to dig and just try and find things. It's just labeled stickers and rub-ons and tags. So, very broad. But what I'm going to do now is, oh, sorry. Sorry for the pole. It's my light. I went and bought some more of these little shoe boxes. And I used my Dymo to label them, you know, the journaling tags, rub-ons, and I'm going to also put the vellum quotes in this one, and then my alpha stickers, you know, mostly thickers and other things that'll fit in there. And then I still need to relabel this one with what's left, so just re-sticker that and put the rest of it in there. So that is my challenge for myself today, just in keeping with organizing some things around my craft room. So I will be back later with an update. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Hi ladies, this is my update. I was able to put all of my thickers in here, and then this one is the vellum overlays and my rub-ons. This is all my journaling stickers and spots and different things, you know, the little cane company things and all that. And then this one ends up being paper embellishments and stickers and dimensional stickers and overlays. I don't know if I said that, but so it's all organized now, and this is pretty much it. So, anyway, I was able to complete day 14 challenge, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.